Stoner VJ here with the recipe for y'all to get high on raw marijuana. Okay, what we have is the cannabis leaves, an apple, an orange, and some coconut oil. Here we go. So this particular drink is for people who want to get high but don't want to smoke. And myself, I gave up smoking 3 years ago, and now I get high naturally. Good luck with your own juicing with raw marijuana leaves. Peace out from Canada.